Tonight, St. Jude's is hosting its annual fundraiser to raise money for the Children's Research Hospital. This year, KARE 11's Rena Sarigianopoulos and Lindsey Seavert are emceeing the event. Let's check in now live with Lindsey at the gala that just started minutes ago. Hi, Lindsey.
Hi, Camille. Yeah, you said it. This is the St. Jude Red Carpet for Hope. It is the only charity event of its kind because it is sanctioned. It is an official Golden Globes event. So while a lot of esteem here, a lot of sophistication, this really brings together families that have been touched by childhood cancer, families that have heard those gut-wrenching words, your child has cancer. Well, these lovely women behind me, they have all unfortunately heard those words, but they are also touched by a greater bond. And we have the founder of this event, Britt Francis, here. And tell me a little bit about your event and then what brings you together with these mothers that know the shoes that you've walked in.
Well, thank you so much. It's an honor and pleasure to be here tonight on behalf of St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. I think we can all agree it's the best hospital on the planet. All of our children were treated there. Myself, Melinda, and Christine, all of our children were treated at the same time. I met Judy the first week I was at St. Jude. Her daughter was treated 9 months prior to Marit's being treated. And we developed a bond and a sisterhood that is unparalleled to any I've ever had in my life. Going through an experience like this is like being in war together. And our theme tonight is Hope Together. And I think that all of us would agree that we did a lot of hoping and praying together, and we will continue to do so on behalf of St. Jude Children's Research Hospital.
And I understand that some of you came from out of state. Where are you guys from here?
Maryland.
Ohio.
Pennsylvania.
Well, thank you for coming to Minnesota and being a part of this. If there's one thing that people, we have a few seconds left here, but what do you want people to think about when they hear childhood cancer, St. Jude's, they see this event tonight?
I want them to give money to continue helping, you know, the kids at St. Jude and to help St. Jude Children's Research Hospital do the research that's necessary to help cure childhood cancer.
Yes. Well, thank you to the Soul Sisters. We'll look forward to hearing more from you tonight. And guys, back in the studio, we will keep some updates on social media. We will be here all night. And thank you so much for listening. Again, the only Golden Globes charity event of its kind right here in Minneapolis. Camille?
And such a strong message that those women are sharing tonight. So tell them thank you for us too, Lindsey.